experience the cage. The cage. The cage. The cage. The cage. You are about to experience the cage. The cage. The cage. The cage. The cage. The cage.
To the blue corner, Oliver Elomaa.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Cage 52. I'm your host, Steve Stewart, joined by the venerable amateur world champion and professional mixed martial artist, Aleksi Nurminen. Aleksi, we've got 8 spectacular fights lined up tonight, and the first fighter, Oliver Elomaa, is about to make the walk. This evening, our first fight kicks things off in the light heavyweight division under IMMAF rules. As the 2020 amateur national champion, Romeo Thonvera takes on the 2021 amateur champion and BJJ blue belt, Oliver Elomaa.
Whoa, Steve, I'm excited. I'm excited for this fight. I'm excited for this fight card. It's a long time coming, as they say. It's been over a what year? As to that, it'll be a...
Far too long.
Yeah, far too long. But now it's like packed, culture house. Feeling is good, atmosphere is good.
Fantastic atmosphere, yeah. You know, I can't think of a better way to get this kicked off either than a light heavyweight matchup. This is the heaviest match on the card. A lot of
big
power
boys
in there, big boys, that's right.
And a lot of talent also.
Absolutely.
Here comes Elomaa. Ready to showcase his talent.
Yeah.
As you said, amateur national champion.
With that BJJ background, purple belt, absolutely an astounding fighter.
And his goal is to get to the top of the MMA world, so I guess we're just going to see a very motivated Oliver Elomaa here tonight, but he's going to he's facing a tough opponent against Thonvera, but if you have that mindset, I think the sky's the limit for you.
Yeah, I mean, and you have to imagine you're coming out after, well, unfortunately, you know, the whole world situation with COVID has left a lot of people eager to showcase
Oliver
those skills.
Elomaa! To the red corner, fighter from Imatra, Romeo Thonvera!
Thonvera now making his way to the cage. As stated, an amateur national champion in 2020. Very heavy-handed.
Aggressive music, entrance music.
Yeah.
Are you getting excited?
Oh, absolutely. It's, I think you can feel the heaviness. Those heavy hands, heavy music, both seem to fit.
Yeah, let's hope that Romeo is as aggressive as this entrance music.
If he's even half as aggressive as his entrance music, I think we're in for one hell of a fight.
Yeah, I think so too, Steve. So yeah, last time we saw Thonvera at a cage event, it was very explosive, as the background info says, but it was a very explosive fight. As it says here on the graphics also soon, he has very heavy hands and he likes to box a lot, so I think we're up for a good fight. Let's see if Elomaa gets this fight to the ground or if Thonvera knocks Elomaa out.
Romeo Thonvera!
And now we go to the tail of the tape. One thing that immediately stands out is that Thonvera came in right at or near the light heavyweight limit, whereas Oliver Elomaa a little bit below. Otherwise, very, very similar. A little bit of an experience edge goes to Thonvera.
Fighting out of the blue corner, an undefeated amateur fighter with a record of 2 wins, weighing 89.6 kilos, representing MMA Team 300 from Tampere, Oliver Elomaa! Fighter of the red corner, a fighter with an amateur record of 4 wins and 2 losses, weighing 92.8 kilos, representing MMA Imatra, from Imatra, Romeo Danvera!
The cage door is locked, and we're about to get things started on this first match of the evening at light heavyweight. Danvera, elbow.
Oh, immediate takedown attempt.
Immediate. Now, ooh, heavy shots to the midsection for both fighters.
Elbow obviously doesn't want to trade any shots with Danvera.
Safer that way for sure.
Very composed is Oliver Elomaa, taking his time, possibly trying to figure out a way to get Danvera onto the ground.
That's one way to negate that big power of Danvera.
But Danvera also is showing some good grappling here against the fence. Nothing special, but not in any way trouble with
right.
Elomaa.
Applying that power, applying that pressure.
Yeah, and those body shots, they look heavy.
Notably, under the IMMAF rules, we have 3-minute rounds, and both fighters wearing shin pads, as you see. Also, no elbows permitted. Danvera, patient.
Yeah, slow start. Both guys taking their time, thinking about a right strategy. How to play this fight out.
I'm surprised a little bit, to be honest with you, that Danvera's not trying to get the distance. Oh, and the referee gives it to him anyway. Elomaa, calm and composed, eats a jab. Danvera, good head movement.
Ooh, nice head kick attempt.
Blocked, but excellent.
That surprised me.
Ooh, good shot,
of course,
good right hand.
All these guys are like...
Another heavy shot.
Oh.
And a shot.
Very good.
Shoots in on the legs.
Very good. Take that attempt, but nice defending by Danvera. Nice.
Couldn't that look
low? Was that too low?
Yep, that looked low. Is the referee going to separate him? We'll have to wait and see.
It doesn't seem to bother Danvera too much.
No, but I did see him at least
grab at first,
at the
cup. Yeah, he was like, what is this? But I think he's recovered.
Yeah. You gotta think this is a safer way to play if you're Elomaa.
Well, it's nice to see how these last 25 seconds play out. If there's something bigger happening, maybe Danvera gets some nice striking, or will they continue wrestling? Nice combination.
From both fighters.
Yeah, nice counter attacks by Elomaa.
Good kick to the body from Elomaa. You don't want to be here with Danvera.
Yeah, but also I was trying to say earlier about that. Also, Elomaa is quite well-rounded MMA fighter.
Yes, absolutely.
He's not just a pure grappler.
You gotta be well-rounded if you want to step in against a physically heavier opponent, bigger opponent. You gotta have a lot to your game.
Danvera enjoying himself.
Yeah, he's got a certain energy for sure.
Yeah, he's playing it cool.
Yeah, absolutely. He's having fun out here.
Yeah, he is. He doesn't even want to sit on the stool.
No,
he's too fresh.
A lot of energy there, and...
There was that low blow, but I just was watching Danvera on the cage. I didn't see that slow motion. Maybe we can see it again.
Good body kick and a chopping leg kick from Danvera.
Big shots by both fighters.
A lot of energy expended there in that round. When you have it to spare, and that's it. It looks like they're calling it off.
Elomaa is hurt, or
I believe that
what
the
happened?
Referee's calling the fight
that's
off.
It.
stool retirement, it appears. Eloman might have gotten injured there.
This is interesting to see if there's an injury some kind or what is happening.
We'll have to await the official decision to get word. Good show of respect from Don Vera.
Also as confused as us.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame.
You have to think he's inquiring as to the health of the fighter in Eloman. I'm hoping there's not an injury. Obviously, you never want something like that to happen. I think Don Vera, though, probably more than a bit disappointed that this was over so quick.
Both fighters very disappointed.
Absolutely. Devastating for Eloman.
Yeah. Last time, Don Vera was excited as this time. And if I remember correctly, he lost. So this time, I think he, of course, wanted to show what he's capable of. But now, after one round, we get this.
Looks like we have a ringside physician, if I'm not mistaken.
Yep, you are correct, Steve.
Check on the health and safety of the fighter there. Of paramount importance. I'm not sure if I saw correctly. It looked like perhaps that Eloma was indicating his right knee earlier. Is that? May have just been a general gesture. In capable hands with the ringside physician, however. And here in short order, we will have the official decision.
Yeah, let's hope we get some more information as the evening goes on.
Yeah, he's definitely favoring that right leg. But up and out of the cage under his own power, that is something to be thankful for. And we go now to the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first fight ends after 3 minutes of first round. Winner by technical knockout due to an injury, Romeo Don Vera! Romeo, onneksi olkoon. Todella hieno voitto yhteen erään se tällä kertaa jäi. Kerro vähän fiiliksiä.
No, hieno olisi. Oli kyllä valmiina jäähän vähän pidemmäksikin aikaa, mutta nyt kävi näin.
Niin tuntuu, että siinä on alussa vähän tunnustelua teille, mutta sitten rupesi olla jo aika reipastakin tanhua jossain kohtaa, että pääsitte oikeastaan vauhtiin molemmat.
Joo, kyllä. Et siinä tuli tosi itsevarma fiilis, kun sai kaverin alasventeen lokattua, niin siitä se olisi lähtenyt kuule. Mut tällä kertaa jäänyt tähän näin. Seuraava kerralla sitten.
Hieno voitto, onneksi olkoon.
Kiitos.
Romeo Don Vera!
Just like that. Romeo Don Vera out of the cage almost as quick as he went in.
Yeah.
Hard fought first round. A lot of action in terms of good power expenditure. Hard shots from both fighters, but unfortunately an injury on behalf of Oliver Eloman. We wish him a speedy recovery.
You are about to experience the cage.